Timothy McVeigh was not on his own. He was a creation of the white supremacist movement. He met neo-Nazis and visited with them. He was part of this movement. There was a strong connection, and it was a deep connection.